one thing technology has done is that it has made life easier, and it has been an amplifier. But in terms of disruption, of course, people will lose job. People will definitely lose job. But I think it is the nature of that technology. It's disruptive. So I think after some time, people will always find the balance again. So I don't think there is anything wrong about the disruptive nature of it. It's going to be disruptive. It's going to cause some disruption. But I think there is always that balance that happens after the disruption and all that. So it's fine. We expect disruption, definitely. A lot of jobs will be lost, definitely.